A new update for Design Space on iOS devices, iPhone and iPads is available now. For this, go to the App Store, Cricut Design Space, and download the update. Open it. There is maintenance scheduled for later today. Here it shows me what is new. Offset is now available on mobile. Now go to the menu, About. The version you should be running is the 5.6.0. Now select what's new. In this video, I will show you what you need to know about guides and offset. I'll open a new project. I'll add text and modify the dimensions so you can see what I'm doing. Since this is a handwritten font, I'll weld it. I'll change the font color so you can see what I'm doing. As you can see, at the moment I only have one layer. Now go to Edit, then Offset. Now select the offset that you want and press Done. I'll open the layer panel to show you that now I have two layers. I'll change the color of the offset for better contrast. Now I'll use Contour to remove the negative space in the offset layer. I'll hide this layer so I can see the offset layer. Here I can see that I forgot to remove this spot. I'll go back to Contour and remove it. Now that it's like I want it, I'll activate the other layer. Now I'll delete this and I will show you how to use offset when using an image. I'll add a Cricut Access image. I'll modify the dimensions so you can see what I'm doing. As you can see, this image has 5 layers. Select everything and press on flatten. This will merge all the layers to one printed cut layer. Press offset, you will see a lot of lines. Since this image used to be several layers, press well offsets. Select the offset of your preference and click on Done. I'll change the color of the offset. I particularly don't like to leave negative spaces in the offset layer. I'll hide this layer so it's easy to see. Now I'll remove the negative space by detail using Contour. Now that I'm done, I'll activate the layer that I hit. Now you know how to use offset on your iOS devices. Now I'll show you how to create a guide layer. For this, I'll insert a square and modify the dimensions to 6.5 inches. I'll change the color just because I don't like to work with gray. Now, send this layer to the back. I want to use this square as a guide layer, which means there is no operation in this layer. At the moment, this layer has the operation of a basic cut. To make it a guide layer, go to Edit, Operation, and change it to Guide. As you can see in the layer panel, now this is a guide layer. You can make a guide layer for notes, margins, etc. I hope you like this update as much as I did. I hope you like this video and you find it informative. See you soon!